Hello, Isagenix team. My name is Nafsika, and I'm so excited to be connecting with you all today. If you're watching this video, you're someone who identifies themselves as a leader within Isagenix, and you're wanting to learn more about how to implement the Team Builders bonus within your organization. If you're looking for all the details on how the bonus works, where to find the report, and how to read it, go check out the video I made for the Team Builders bonus, Start Here and Details. Here's what we're going to be going over in this video. Why, as a leader, is the Team Builders bonus important for your team? How to implement the bonus into your team. Getting feedback on your PET gaps. Getting feedback on your attention gaps. Setting standards of sales goals. The power of duplication of sales. Let's dive in. As a leader, you understand the importance of getting your team paid as quickly as possible. Here at Isagenix, we do an incredible job of that with the consultant bonus, crystal rank advancement bonuses, and 20% PIB. The Team Builders bonus is another opportunity to do that. As a consultant or manager who enrolls 2 qualifying orders per month, your team can be getting paid in this bonus. It is simple, straightforward, and easy to track. The Team Builders bonus is teaching the right behaviors, behaviors that are sustainable to a strong business and keep the focus centralized. It teaches your team the power of driving the line, helping their customers and business partners share the products with others, and incentivizes retention and supporting a 5-star customer experience. All key skills in success in network marketing that we are all now getting paid an additional bonus to do. To implement the bonus into your team, I recommend each team member watching my Team Builder bonus Start Here and Details video. They will learn what they get to focus on, how the bonus works, how they will get to qualify for it, and how to pull the report to show how much they can earn. Have your new team member share their report with you and have them explain it back to you to see if they understand it and support them through any gaps they may have. Get them excited to be checking this report weekly. Have them report back their bonus to you and track it with them on a monthly basis to make sure their team is growing. It's essentially a report card for their business. What you focus on, you find. So make sure you're focusing on this bonus with your team so that it can grow for them and for yourself. Another valuable way to utilize the Team Builders bonus as a leader is to see the feedback on your PET gaps. As you read the report, you can see in which tier you get paid the most and which one is lacking. This gives us something to focus on and clear black and white information on where we get to grow. In this example, you can see an organization that is very strong in the 1 and 2 PET, but lacks in the 3 and 4 PET. As leaders, then we know we get to focus on depth and duplication in our organizations. Maybe your team needs support in how to share the products, how to enroll others, or needs to be talking about the business opportunity more. In this next example, you can see an organization that is strong in its 3 and 4 PET, but lacks in the 1 and 2 PET. This is great feedback to know the leader gets to focus on personally sharing products with customers and retention if they desire to grow their bonus. Not only is this powerful information for ourselves as leaders, the same can be looked at on your team's reports to see where they are strong and where there are gaps. The Team Builders bonus also gives us feedback on our retention gaps. You can compare days 1 through 90 and 91 through 365 to see which section is stronger. If days 91 through 365 is significantly decreased, as you can see in the example below, there is a retention gap. And as a leader, you now know you get to support your team on how to increase their retention by teaching customer service, educating a customer on the additional solutions Isagenix offers, explaining the benefits of the subscription model, etc. If days 91 through 365 are stronger than days 1 through 90, you know your organization has solid retention, but that there is a gap in new growth, and that is what you get to focus on within yourself and your team. As a leader, you run a sales organization, and the Team Builders bonus allows you to set standards of sales goals with your team and track them. Because we get paid off the percentage of BV sold, you can easily work with your team and set goals for them on the sales they get to hit for the month. This is powerful because it creates a target for them, Being able to say, let's set a goal for you to sell 1,000 BV in the next 90 days in your one PET or wherever the gap is in their organization allows them to have a clear focus and get excited about hitting their goals. They can track this in their back office and from the team builder's bonus report. Imagine the duplication that occurs on your team as a leader with a massive organization when you have each team member focused on selling 1,000 BV per month. This allows for simple, easy, trackable duplication and the compound effect to take over. The Team Builder's Bonus is a powerful tool and resource that can support us in growing our teams when understood and implemented. There's so much information given to us via this one report. Valuable feedback on your organization, the opportunity to create a standard of sales goals, and overall teaching the professional skills of how to build a sustainable network marketing business. If you're ready to begin implementing this within your team, share the Team Builder's Bonus Start Here video with 3 people right now and let them know when they implement this, they're about to get a pay raise. Let's go, team.